Huh? Not gonna talk now because I turned the camera on. Which fine. It's fine. You gonna do that? Drop it. You gonna drop it? You brought it up here just to drop it. Dusty's on you. You got dust is on you. Amazing what we find when we clean out your toy box, huh? Didn't know what all that was in there, huh? You got all kinds of stuff in your toy box, don't you? Yeah. I had to clean it out. Cleaned it out and organized it, huh? Did we clean it out and organize it? So we got the wooden bin, the styrofoam bin, the plastic odds and ends bin, and then the big toy bin. And then we got Maxwell T-Bird!
Ah! Hi, Max!
Hi!
What are you doing? Hi! Shake, shake, shake time. Shake, shake. Do not drop it. Did you hear what I just said? Did you hear what I said the second that you threw it on the floor? Poopy butt time. Poop.
Hi.
Goodbye.
Where'd you poop at? Say Maxwell Bird has a very, very dry room. We now have the humidifier and a vaporizer running. Because it's been cold and very dry with the heat. And he's been a dry, cranky bird. So we're trying to get the humidity back up in his room. Last I checked, I think we had it up to 55%, which is really good. And he seems to be acting better today. Not a grumpy dry butt. Right? You a grumpy dry butt? Give you a shower later. I see your eyeball.